Welcome back to 1 minute talk. Today's discussion topic is how to calculate MAP, the mean arterial pressure. The answer is systolic plus 2 diastolic upon 3. Normal MAP between 70 to 100 mmHg. Anyone consider below the 60 mmHg to be dangerous. So don't forget how to calculate the MAP, mean arterial pressure, systolic plus 2 diastolic upon 3. If you have any doubt and suggestions, please comment. Thank you.